Hope is something that you refuse to say that the power of evilness, something bad, is just the end. So for me, to say we are hopeful means we affirm love as overcoming death or separation. We affirm life over against finitude or all that destroy life. Hope is something that we cannot grasp fully. Otherwise, you do not need to be hopeful, right? But without that, we can even not live in today, in the sense that we don't know where we are going and whether we will survive.